So I have for you Zivao 28 already, and this workout is super short but really, really intense. We're doing 10-minute MRAP, which means that we have to complete as many rounds as possible inside of these 10 minutes. We're doing 4 different exercises. So first I'm gonna go over each exercise, show you the proper form, and then we're gonna do this workout together. So the first exercise are dragon kicks. So you're gonna lunge backwards across your leg, across your body, go into the lunge, and from here you're gonna kick sideways. So lunge back and then kick up. Now make sure that your chest is up, shoulders back and down, and core tight. If you need a chair for support, do that. And we're gonna alternate the legs. Second exercise is jump lunge. So you're gonna get into the starting position, which is the lunge position. The front knee is in 90 degree angle. Now your chest up, core tight, shoulders back and down. Here you're gonna jump and switch legs. And this exercise is really dynamic, so really try to keep up the pace. The third exercise are pike jumps. So you're gonna stand with your feet wider apart. Now you're gonna put your hands on the ground, get into the pike position with your hips up. Now jump up, land on your feet, and from here you're gonna do jump squat. So again, hands on the ground, jump, and jump up. The last exercise in this workout are reptile push-ups. So you're gonna get into the plank. Now don't drop your hips. Keep your body in one straight line, abs tight. Now you're gonna bring your knee in from the outside. One, two, and then a push-up. So bring your chest down and then push up. Now, if you're a beginner, if you cannot do a push-up, all I want you to do is to bend your elbows just a little bit. That's all you have to do. Then over time, you're gonna increase the depth of your push-up. So that's it. That's all of these exercises that we're gonna do today. And let's do it. Let's do this workout together. Let's push really hard. Okay, so timer is ready. Let's start now. Dragon kicks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, 10. Switch legs. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Jump lunges, 20 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Back jumps. So, jump up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, oh my God, that hurts already, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 4 more, 12, 13, Two more. 14. 15. Okay, reptile push-ups. 1, 2, push up. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. That was the first round. No break. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Switch legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Jump lunge. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Pike jumps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 3 more reps, 13, 14, and 15. Reptile push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay, guys. Next round. No break. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Switch legs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Jump plunge. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. 10 more. 12, 14, 16, 18, 20. Pike jumps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, five more reps. Eleven, 12, 13, two more, 14, and 15. Okay, let's go down. Reptile push-ups. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. One, two. Okay, I tried really hard and I've completed 3 rounds and 2 dragon kicks. So as you can see, you're not supposed to stop when you have 10 seconds left. Just keep going. Get the most out of this workout by pushing yourself to the limit. Trying to catch my breath. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this workout. Don't forget to have your cool down and stretching. It's really important. I'll do the same thing and I'll see you guys next time. Ciao! New site is coming. We have a new site.